qualified nurses on Friday, 20th November 2020. The Vice Chancellor, sir, permit me to stand on the already established protocol. Today is a special day that we all ought to be thankful for. I am greatly honored and privileged to stand before you to present this speech as a best graduating student of the Nursing Department 2018-2019 section of this great institution, an institution with a difference, Madonna University. This speech is aimed at achieving two goals. First, to express our collective appreciation and thankfulness, and also to encourage us towards achieving greater heights. This journey started 5 years ago, 2014. Those periods when graduation seemed so far away and seemed like forever. However, with great gratitude to God, it has come to an end successfully. My fellow graduating students, you all will bear me witness that this journey wasn't an easy one. Stories now, and today we gather together to celebrate our success. We have so much to be thankful for in this great institution. We have received excellent education. Today, we express our profound gratitude to God Almighty first, then to our Father Founder, the Very Reverend Father EMP Ede, the school administration, and our lecturers who have tirelessly used their time and energy to impart upon us this great deal of knowledge to make us what we are today, professional nurses. The training given to us through committed efforts has prepared us for whatever lies ahead of us, and as a result, we are fully equipped and ready to take up whatever challenges that comes next in our lives. In life as an academic, no one succeeds without help of others. We won't fail to appreciate our head of department, Mrs. Wansiroke Juliana. That first day you entered our class, you encouraged us to remain focused and achieve our goals within the period of 5 years in one sitting. You motivated us to get excellent results during our exams. You emphasized on the consequences. Today, your word has pushed us to the point of success, the reason we are being celebrated today. Our amiable lecturers, project supervisors, and our midwifery tutor, Ma'am Ombia, our warmest gratitude goes to you all. To my parents, Mr. Gilbert and Mrs. Abigail Atube, and all other parents and guidance here, friends and families, this past 5 years would not have been possible without your enormous support, assistance, and encouragement. To my fellow graduating students, we have all overcome many challenges to get to where we are today, and every one of us has achieved success in our own ways. We realize that today, we have reached the summit of this mountain. Today marks an end, it also marks the beginning. This is true of everything in life. The end of one task is the beginning of a new one. So it is with education. We cannot expect to keep our minds alive forever with the qualifications we will be given today. But what we have learned in school, valuable as it is only a beginning of a lifelong education process. Built on experience. From tomorrow, we are starting the next phase of our lives, and there will be many difficulties and setbacks. us ahead of us. While we relish this moment, we are humbled by the fact that we have higher mountains to climb. Therefore, fold up your sleeves and let's get to work to achieve greater heights, as today marks our stepping stone to confronting the current health challenges, such as Ebola, coronavirus, Lassa fever, yellow fever, etc., in our nation Nigeria and the world at large. We shall not only provide solutions to the challenges of our nation, but we shall build the solution through our exploits. To my juniors, our juniors, we have left a landmark. We have made mistakes and we have achieved successes too. I implore you to keep the ball rolling and improve on our successes. Do greater than we did, achieve greater heights, and learn from our mistakes. Together we'll keep the land burning and the flag flying as good ambassadors of this great institution. We should all remember that excellence is a journey. No one should be caught starting. According to Martin Luther, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you must keep moving. Thank you all for celebrating with us. Long